teaching kids to code. Students are getting creative on their computers at the Kids Can Code Camp at Okatie Elementary School. The kids are busy designing games and even creating mobile apps.
My app is basically a digital escape room challenge where you repeatedly press buttons trying not to go into the wrong room and pressing the right button to get out of the room.
In my app, you answer questions about me, and I created it with code.org, and it was kind of hard to create. You have to code it. You have to like write down what it says, and then you have to make buttons. You have to code it. Like if you hit button 3, you go to page 3 or something like that.
The 4-day camp for rising 3rd through 5th graders is teaching kids coding skills by using several computer-based programs.
This year, our students will be using the Touch Develop software along with code.org and Code Adventures. These softwares teach various language, coding language like HTML, JavaScript. This major push this year was app building because a lot of our students use apps personally on their cell phones or on their computers or their iPads. We wanted to give them the opportunity to create apps.
The kids say they really like designing their own games and knowing that when they're finished, their friends and family will have a chance to play.
You can play the games, which is not really my favorite part, but you can also like design it however you want. And some kids make cheats and some kids make different colors. Like you can choose green, yellow, or red or something like that. And you can make it go really fast or really slow, and it's kind of cool.
I like it because it involves computers and I really like computers. And like it just gives you an opportunity to like sit down at the computer and like send something to your parents, like maybe like an app. Like, I already did one app, and now I'm working on my second app, and I'm very excited to give it to my parents.
About 20 kids are taking part in the Kids Can Code Camp. At Okatie Elementary School, Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.